Volunteer work at Lacey Recreation Complex today has some playing in the dirt, with bulldozers, that is. 15 local businessmen and farmers from the Oskaloosa community are volunteering their time and heavy machinery to move about 27,000 yards of dirt. The community effort is organized by Carl Drost. Drost says the purpose for the dozing is to make way for future parking and a playground area. The crew started the day at 8 and plan to wrap up at 4 in the afternoon. They're being thanked for their work by receiving lunch and a full tank of diesel at the end of the day.